Let's make this here. You say in your book, there is no history of the black man settling down with one woman.
Right.
And never desiring to have another. Before
right.
slavery, during slavery, or after slavery.
That's
the black
the
man
truth.
Has never been recorded to have just one woman.
Right. Well, I think there's some actual facts we can look at on that. Monogamy has failed for the white man in America.
But this is like saying it's okay.
It's not me saying it's okay. This is how they're living. I'm giving you the history of what their life is. Black men haven't been waiting on me to tell them it's all right to have more than one woman. Neither have white men. You know, this is just what they do. I'm not talking about fornication and adultery. I'm not talking about one-night stands and running around rampant with other women. That's not the kinds of, when I say, more than one woman relationship.
Mm-hmm.
I mean that before we came to America, our men had more than one wife and family. And we were satisfied with it because we had not met the monogamy idea. We had not met the American white woman who, you know, insists on certain kinds of values in her man. We had not learned envy and jealousy.
Mm.
All right. After coming here, those kinds of ideas were bred into us because of society and the mores that the Americans made up here. And so then we started to have problems with that. But I think that since it is apparent that most of them, not all of them, it's certainly up to the man, do love more than one woman. I got tons of mail. A lot of black men write and tell me that they have had two women for 5, 10, 15, and 20 years, and they can't even get the women to speak to each other. Sometimes they have two families,
would I want to talk to a woman who's sharing perhaps the bed and the money and the social life with who I would deem as my man?
If you want to deal in reality, and if you are not insecure, and if you don't think that robs you of something, you would want to know them. If he loves her, you certainly should want to know her.
There are a lot of black women out there who say,
oh, I know they're mad about that idea. I understand, you know.
That would never hold water.
Wait a minute, that's not easy. And that's a frightening thought to most of us. And I don't like that. I'm not for that. I'm in agreement with everybody else. Our man ought to just have one woman. But that is not the reality. I'm trying to get us to deal with some reality for a change. Stop dealing with fantasy. Stop dealing with television. Stop dealing with imagination of how we wish things were. Let's deal with them how they are. What it is. Present tense.